So yo, welcome back guys. So today I'll show you guys how to add any bike at the back of your car, and it's very easy using Sam Editor. So yo, firstly, without too much time to do, we need just to add the MD2 and the Sam Editor. So here's my Sam Editor right here. So after opening your Sam Editor in your own mobile cell phone, so what to do, tap on import, tap on DFF and tap on import DFF. So tap on the car you like to add your bike to. As for me, I'm using this car for today, Maserati. So this car right here. So what to do, then double tap on the name of the car. So for those of you who don't know where the name is, it's right here. I'm kind of making it tutorial easy for you guys. Double tap on the name of the car and tap on add geometry. So after that, then go to where you extracted the bike stuff, the bike you're going to add to the car. So this is my right here. Tap on it, tap on the speeder, and I've finished adding the bike. So now the bike is nowhere to be found. So what to do, we are going to fetch out the bag right now. So what to do, then tap on the name of the car right here and scroll a little bit down way. So this is the bag right here, speeder. Come in, let me make a tutorial kind of simple for you guys. So this is speeder, that is the bag right there. So what to do, tap on the speeder, tap on edit transformer, tap on Z and bring it out. So yo, this is the bike right here, as you can see. So what to do, tap on the speeder, tap on edit transform, and tap on this button down here. I'm coming in mid to try kind of simple for you guys. Tap on this button down here, tap on it, and tap on Y to, I'm sorry, tap on Z to turn it sideways. So after turning it sideways, I mean twisting it, so what to do, tap to frame and tap on the speeder again, tap on edit transform, and tap on that damn sheet which is touched right here, this one right here. I'm coming, tap on this one that you touched right here. So after tapping on it, then tap on Y, take it to the back of the car, tap on Z to bring it downwards. Yeah, then you can just tap on Y, just, no, you know what to do. Then after that, just place it in order. Coming. So right here, as you can see, I'm done placing my bike in order. So this is my bike right here. So as you guys can see, I'm done placing mine in order. So after placing yours in order, then tap on export right here. This is the export right here. So tap on it, tap on the DFF and tap on name. You know, you can just replace it to any car you like in your game. So as for me, I'm replacing it to Buffalo. Yeah, Buffalo. That is it. Then after that, tap on done and tap on export. Then it takes time to export. Then after exporting, tap on open IMG. Open IMG, tap on Android, go to data, then go to your com.rus again, retail, go to file, go to TSB, tap on UT3.img, tap on select, tap on UT3.img, tap on add files which replace, then go backwards and go to where you exported the car, which is this one right here. Tap on it, tap on select, then after processing, tap on UT3.img and tap on rebuild. Then after that, I guess you have done it here, then just
why to be a good person? Shouldn't you wear a veil around your neck? You wanna get slept, fool? You dick.